We go now to our senior giant monster correspondent, Tony Evangelos, live in the field.
Oh, God, he's back!